Purple Pits are great. I love playing the East Coast when guys are windmilling and stuff like that. It's awesome, but it's better to watch everybody that you inspire, you know, kind of make a painting together, and on top of it, get each other's backs and pump each other up and stuff like that. So those end up being the most powerful moments to watch.
So you don't really like the one of them?
All that stuff's cool, but I mean, we've been making our crowds sit down for 10 years, you know, and so like the wall of death is, you know, it's whatever. It's just a bunch of people running into each other. Doesn't seem like there's any other purpose than to just kind of deliver some sort of giant impact, which is pretty cool. But it's nothing like, you know, telling everybody to sit down and then jump up and say.
Yeah, because what's it like for you on stage? Witnessing sort of the people jumping up.
Well, it gets harder and harder every show because we get bigger and bigger and bigger and the kids get further and further away. So, you know, I tried to, you know, one thing that's really connected me recently is during that part of the song I filmed, I hold the camera just like, you know, have a little mini TV on our monopod, and I try to capture what is going on, sacrificing a few vocal parts in order to capture what it is I feel and what it is I see when we do that, because it's gotten kind of lost a little bit, you know, just kind of too much. So the camera kind of makes me look for that energy, you know, so a lot of great feelings go on.